Hey guys, Peyton and I do off-leash canine training of Hampton Roads. This is Ocean. Ocean is just shy of 10 months old. He's a little cockapoo. He is adorable, but he's also terrified of basically everything. He's really scared of people, especially family. Their main concerns are just confidence building with him. They want to be able to bring him out for walks and him not be just scared of everything. They are moving back to New York soon, and they want to be able to just let him be a dog, explore the city, all that fun stuff, without having his tail tucked and being uncomfortable around people and cars and all that stuff. Not sure where he is at with commands on the day of his drop-off for his 2-week board and train, so let's check it out. Ocean, hey, over here, buddy, come. He's got a little bit there. He came, he sat. Oftentimes, like if he's scared, he'll do a little submissive pee also. So we're just gonna really work on confidence building with him, getting him tightened up with all his commands. So check out how awesome he is in a couple of seconds after 2 weeks of hard work. Come on, Ocean.
This is Ocean, and I sent him in because he was so terrified of people, and he was terrified of everything, and this definitely boosted his confidence a lot.